joining me. What's the tackle button for? I'm literally just exploring around. Okay, I'm amazed at that, seeing as though it was pretty much it. And it's really close to it. Really like that. Ah, that he knows it. How's it going? Lindrum, how are you doing? Welcome to the show, how are you doing, buddy? A bit like that, yes. How are you doing, Lindrum? You okay?
I do love you.
very much for securing, buddy. Yes, if you are new to the show. Yeah, oh yes, I do, yeah. Oh yeah, I've been playing Apex Legends every year. Gems. I'm curious how you open that. Oh, okay. Is that like a specific thing? Gotcha. So you can go in and out of the way. Yes, indeed. You haven't played with these legends. The thing is, like, a lot of my notifications don't come up once. YouTube is one of the apps. Just watch out if you're on YouTube, just check, see if I'm live. So I will be on there, the 9 times out of 10 afterwards. Okay. It's about 3 minutes, and it's, ah, yes, indeed. I've got an achievement, by the way, about frightening the sheep. Oh, really? Yeah, okay. Bring all dragons in each one of them. I don't know if it was like food. And furniture. Nah. Okay, oh, you're very nice. No, I'm sorry. jumping up and down for me, man. The key is there, and I've got it. Well, we're having a look, man. Oh, you like this game? Cool, me too, actually. Me too. I'm getting hanging with Slowly But Surely. It's the first time I've ever played it. It fires the thumb on troll. There's a section there. In the day, primarily into my horror games and things like that, so I wouldn't have really had the chance to play this, it wouldn't have been on my radar. It's only Crash Bandicoot, really. It's not something I would think about playing. Yes, you do, yeah. It's not something I would think about playing to begin with, but please don't hear that. Oh, look at all this. So if you get... Okay, now we get the hang of it. So, no, it disappears after you use it. Yeah, okay. Crazy Volvo, how you doing? Good morning, how you doing? Okay. That's pretty cool, so... Nine more gems to find. This is definitely the sort of game where I'm going to enjoy exploring and doing all the different things as possible. I know that a lot of people have trouble with like some of the flight aspects of the game. Don't know if I'll be doing those. We'll see how we get on. Some of that stuff was hard, isn't it? So I remember Voice Legend actually played some of the challenges. Like a long time. He was doing some of the challenges for a good couple of hours. And I remember he actually played some UK launch time ones. Yeah, I remember he played some of the UK launch time. Was like, you still nice? He went on for like 4 or 5 hours or something. To do these particular challenges, I don't know if they're in this or not. They probably are. What's that? Oh, yeah, the flight machines, yeah. Really, yeah, okay. got the whirlwind there. already 8 track. Whichever level you fancy, but I'm guessing they do vary in different particular levels of hardness and stuff. You're welcome, everyone. We'll be more smiling coming up with us in the and we'll do our next segment and we'll be doing some more Runway as well. gonna be a fairly link. But Nick actually was your explanation, real world explanation of what you need to do. It used to drive me nuts. It says on there, like, fairies meant to help you with all the puzzles and the quests. And it just used to give you another picture. That was... There is is an area I have this game too. You enjoying it? Yeah, I managed to get this thanks to the awesome support. Thanks for watching. This will be working. Where is that? Is it showing the thing? It is very fun. There we go. Ah, so I'm guessing you know that helps us with our artisan work, doesn't it? So how is everyone today? Hope you're all right. Thank you everyone for subscribing to the show today. Cool. I'm not familiar with one. Is that like a special joke? Still, okay. Ooh, yeah. Yo, yeah.
Thank you.
so we've gone full circle a bit. Right, okay. I think even running too much actually. This is okay. Okay. We're gonna head back to the artist and look at the So I'm gonna play around for a little bit. I'm gonna gain some extra lines, and then I'm gonna put on the bandage and have a go. Oh really, the mask is open, okay.